got.
You work for Victor?
Who the hell are you?
Phil. I work for Victor, too.
He says you know the guy who crashed his place today.
Yeah, we just climbed together.
We need his address.
What?
Why do you think?
Find Jimbo's address yet? Easy question, Dean.
Look, Phil, I'm not in your line of business. Okay, so I'm a little gun-shy about all this.
Victor told me to get the address, or kill you instead. But before you answer, know this. If you say anything other than yes, I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
Yes.
Good answer.
He lives in Venice on Rose.
No, no. You're taking me there.